7:02 p.m. Sign come out that tells how many miles to which place. And we're almost to Michigan. Probably a few more minutes till we hit there.
Maybe we're finally almost there. The car in front of us is a pretty big dog in the back.
Yeah, I know.
There's some sheep. Could be either or. And I think it should speed up. I know what it is.
Okay.
Oh, it's done.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You can't get the dog, can you?
I kind of got him in there.
Oh, yeah. Look at the dog.
Until it turned around.
That dog needs some water. Look at his tongue hanging out. See, man, got the sun in him.
God,
the dog needs a bath, too. You can smell it from here. There's a you. Oh. Never mind. Oh, there's that old dog. What's up, Pooch?
Good.
You know, we haven't eaten in a while, have we?
Yeah, let me see. It's been about,
like 6 hours.
I think it was a little afternoon local time that we last ate. I did tell Mom that I would maybe need some food because I didn't think we were going to eat again.
Mom's grabbed me a steak or something. Jason's got frozen dinner at home. He got biscuits and gravy. I'd give me a big old fat steak too. Since I ain't getting that for you, boy.
$5 for it back here in Michigan.
Tomorrow.
I think the sign's coming out. I can see it, well, barely, but I see the pole where it
looks. Well, I can't see it, and I'm the driver, so. Man, big girl. So your phone isn't with you, Jason. Your phone actually says 605. 606, what? Here we go. I think I can.
Here we go.
Welcome to.
Never mind the shakiness. Welcome to pure Michigan. Home sweet home. We're finally back in Michigan.
Yay.
Oh, not long from now, we're going to be stopping at a place called Sawyer, so I'll probably have the next update from there. We did stop at a couple other places that I did not do videos of, and that was at a McDonald's restaurant somewhere in Wisconsin, and then another restaurant just after we crossed the Illinois-Indiana border. Wait a minute, maybe I did do that video. I did a video of crossing to Indiana. Never mind. Alright, that's it for now. Next up, they'll probably be at the Sawyer stop. Alright, folks, we have made it to Sawyer. We're at the T8. It's a Burger King. A few other restaurants in there. I'm going to go inside and I'm going to go get some food. Might get food from Taco Bell, but I'm going to get a shake from Burger King, and I'm flashing low battery, so that'll be it for now. Okay, time is about 8:14 p.m. on Thursday, July the 1st. We're now on the final stretch of freeway towards home. Interstate 196. On Interstate 196. Probably be about an hour to an hour and a half going home. So next update will probably come from about the area that is home. So that's it for now.